So welcome guys again. In this video we will talk about traffic overview, how we will get traffic, I mean visitors, to our affiliate link. This is the main part are starting, so how we will promote to get sales. Okay, so our traffic strategies will always be updated on this page. In the internet marketing industry we call visitors as traffic. Okay, by the way, we will always use free traffic, I mean free organic traffic, as we can get traffic forever and make sales forever. And one time it will be passive, that means traffic, sales and commissions will come without making any effort. That means passive income. So this is the best part. So the effort we are going to put in with our traffic strategies will give us results forever. Let's talk about the traffic strategies. You may heard about Quora, a question and answering site. There are lots of people continuously ask for help and solutions, and I have Quora account on this browser. Like they have question how to make money online. Why is the easiest way to make money online? There are lots of questions. See, there are hundreds of answers, and you can see they get thousands of view. This answer get 2,17,000 views. Can you imagine? So there are lots of you can related questions here. Another questions, there are lots of questions on Quora you can answer. What is the best way to make money online? What is the easiest and most way to answer? You just can answer, just answer here. So the question type are how to make money online, what is the best way to make money online, what is affiliate marketing, how to make money with affiliate marketing, easy way to make money online, and etc. I will give you the question set in the video below. I have a PDF of question set with this business opportunity type questions, like this of questions like affiliate marketing topic. We will found lots of questions. Which one is the best affiliate program for beginners? This is a question. There are lots of how do you succeed doing affiliate marketing, and you can answer every one questions. There are lots of views and lots of answers. Okay, we get to the point. So these questions get thousands of views, and also these questions are ranked on Google search. So you need to make answers on Quora for these types of questions, like you need to answer. You are seeing that I will discuss with this about later videos on how to step by step. Okay, so you need to make answers on Quora for these types of questions. Don't worry, there are two problems with answering on Quora. Listen, there are two problems with answering on Quora. If you are newbie and don't know the answer, then how you will answer, right? Many people suggest getting answers from Google and pasting on Quora, but Quora won't allow this. This is the number one problem. You are newbie, you don't know how to know answer, you can't answer. And if you can copy paste, Quora won't allow it. And even if you can write answers and promote affiliate links with the answer, doesn't matter how tricky you have done this, Quora will suspend your account. If you promote your affiliate links in answers, Quora will suspend you. So there are lots of traffic, lots of views. So what's the solution? What's the solution of these two problems, right? So let's talk about the solution. You may heard about YouTube Creative Commons license videos. YouTube Creative Commons license means the video with this license you can download and re-upload it as it is your own legally. YouTube allows us to do so. So you can search like this type of questions like on YouTube, like make money online. But before search you need to filter search. Here you will see Creative Commons. See Creative Commons. So on this keyword all the videos are Creative Commons videos. You can just download and re-upload with your channel. See the license Creative Commons. The channel is Bengali languages. No problem. So these are basically Creative Commons features. You can search and filter with Creative Commons. You will get lots of videos. You can just download and upload with your channel. Okay. So after every search, make sure to search via Creative Commons filters. Then we will create a YouTube channel and upload videos, and on Quora we will answer like this, like the question, which one is the best affiliate program for beginners. You can say there are lots of affiliate programs to start with and hope this video will help you, like this. Yes, there are lots of ways to make money online according to your question type, and hope this video will help you, and just paste the YouTube link what you have uploaded on your channel. That's all. Quora won't suspend you, never. We will get lots of views from Quora to our YouTube videos, and on YouTube videos description on the first line we will put our affiliate link. Okay, when we will upload video on our channel, I will show you everything step by step on later videos. I am just overview our traffic strategy. Okay, so on the first line we will put our affiliate link, so our Quora profile will grow, YouTube channel also grow with the Quora answer and views, and we will get visitors to our affiliate sales page via the YouTube description link. So the problem is solved, right? And if you don't know anything to answer, it will work. So basically you don't need to write an answer yourself and don't need to create any video yourself. We will show it step by step and more specifically on later videos, and traffic will grow forever as well as our sales and commissions. Just do it perfectly. And I have a set of questions and set of YouTube Creative Commons license videos link to use right now. Just download the PDF link below of this video. So see you in the next video. Bye.